How you going, guys? It's Luke Mead here, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you how to build an online directory or listing website using WordPress. If you haven't seen my previous video, part one or episode one in this series, I go over Fleury Wedding Guide, which is my business directory. I go through a few stats about the business and give you some background into it. I recommend you watch that before you continue with this video. Let's get straight into it, guys. So I'm going to quickly show you through the back end of Fleury Wedding Guides. So this is the WordPress back end, and this is the dashboard here. You can see I've got my published and my draft businesses in here. I've got a few of those set to draft right now because I'm making a few changes to them. It's a super easy platform, WordPress. That's why I use it. You can see down here I've got all my different settings. So to give you some context, pages are where you build your pages, like your home page or your about page, and they are all stored in here. And from here, using this theme, I can create listings and businesses in the listing section. Now this is all templated, so you simply go to hit create and add new business, and you can put in the details that you want to put in to make the business listing or car listing, whatever it is you're trying to list. You can put into here, and you can see it's super easy to use and publish, and that is why I use WordPress. Now, when you start off with WordPress, you just get a base and you've got to add a theme to it to make it work. You can see your theme by going into appearance and looking at themes. Now, the theme I've chosen is a custom theme called Superlist. It is specifically a directory website template or theme for WordPress. Now, I found this in Theme Forest, and this is the best place to go to find your theme that you want to use. I recommend you search listing or directory, or in this case both, and chuck that in. And you can see that we've got 218 themes to have a look through, and you can sort by ratings and price. Personally, I like to go by ratings because I think it's super important that you've got a good one. So if we go in here and have a look at best rated, we can have a look at what comes up, and you can see this theme, Listio, has 3.8 thousand sales. So you know it's sold a lot and being used by a lot of people, and it's $79, which is quite good. And it's got 194 five-star ratings, which is great. Now, the next thing we want to look at is what features do these themes have that meet your needs. In most cases, you want your online directory to be fully self-sufficient, meaning that you want people to be able to sign up, pay money, and do all of that without having to touch you and have to get you involved. We want to keep it nice and simple. And that means you want to look at your pricing structure, and you want to have all of that built in to your theme. So let's have a look here at this, what it offers. Let's have a look at this theme. You can see it can build any kind of directory from car rentals, whatever we want, really. Hell of a lot. It's got some great reviews. You can even see the dashboard here, built-in booking system, which is great, really handy. So we can look at rent, services, events, so if it's an event directory. Here we go. So they've got options for payments with payment gateways, paid and free packages, all through WooCommerce, notifications, commissions. They've got it all. So this theme off the bat looks super duper powerful, and one of the things that you'd want to consider when building a website. So this is probably a theme I wouldn't hesitate to go with. It looks great, free 6 months of support, and it's a great price. Now, once you've got your theme, you're going to want to install it on WordPress and learn how to use it. And in this case, mine is super easy. We go into the lexicon, and you'll have a similar setting inside of your directory website where you want to set up your categories for your directory. So in this case, I've got these as categories: accommodation, attire, catering, cakes and flowers, celebrants, entertainment, equipment, hair and beauty, photographers, and so on. And these are all set up in here. Now, these are places where people register and their listings will be shown there. So If, for example, you're a car dealership, you might have the types of cars listed here, or you might have the engine size listed here. And you can do it all and have multiple versions. This way, it makes it super easy for people to find the things they want to find. Now, once you've done this, you're pretty much set up and you're ready to go. I hope this helped you guys get an understanding of how to build your own business directory, your online business platform, whatever it is you want, because it's super easy. You don't need complex coding skills to do all this. I'm not a web developer by any means. I've got a lot of experience by doing stuff like this, but it's really not rocket science. A lot of it is templated and it's super easy. And the great thing about these themes is you can even preview them and have a look at what it's going to look like. And you can go, okay, I'm happy with how this looks and I want it to work like this. So let's quickly have a look, for example, at this listing example. And the thing is, a lot of these websites have templates and demo versions that you can import into your website, into your WordPress, and then edit to make it look like your own. Have a look. We can adjust. This is what their theme looks like, and it's super easy. And a lot of these themes are going to come out of the box looking great. And all you've got to do is edit them to make them look like your own, which anyone can do. I hope this video helped guys with getting started building an online business directory or any sort of directory. If it did, leave a comment. And if you have any topics you want me to make videos about, leave them in the comments below and I'll get back to you and add it to my list of videos that I'm doing. Thanks so much, guys. Have a great week. I'll see you all next time. Ciao, ciao.